You know, as millions head out to vote in just a few days, you may want to think twice before taking a selfie. Justin Timberlake, of all people, making headlines this morning for snapping this photo inside a Tennessee voting booth where it's not allowed. ABC's Lindsay Davis has more on the rule affecting millions of Americans.
Happy birthday to you, HRC.
Katy Perry donning red, white, and blue in this video to promote early voting. And on Monday, Justin Timberlake posted this now deleted picture where he wrote, "I just flew from LA to Memphis to hashtag rock the vote. No excuses, my good people." The singers are just two of more than 9 million Americans already hitting the polls before November 8th.
You just step in the box, babe, and then you vote in the box.
Timberlake is no stranger to voting activism. He encouraged early voting in this YouTube video from President Obama's 2008 campaign and posted this selfie with presidential candidate Hillary Clinton earlier this year. But it's that hashtag voting selfie that had the potential to land the star in hot water. In Tennessee, voters are prohibited from taking photos or videos at the ballot box. And while violators could face up to 30 days in jail and a $50 fine, Timberlake appears to be in the clear. The district attorney tells ABC News, "No one in our office is currently investigating the matter." But now that early voting is underway in 37 states, hashtag voting selfies are taking over social networks. People are showing off "I voted" stickers or snapping pics of mail-in ballots, perhaps unaware that the images could be considered criminal.
It's safe to take a picture of yourself and say that you voted. The question arises when you do it in the voting booth.
In at least 18 states, taking a photo inside a polling place or showing how one marks their ballot is unlawful.
It's very unlikely that anyone's going to go to jail or be fined over taking a selfie in the voting booth, but it's best not to risk it unless your name is Justin Timberlake.
The Department of Justice and FBI will both be at the polls November 8th looking for more than voting selfies, of course. But there are some states that actually take this very seriously, like Pennsylvania and Vermont, where they allow for fines of up to $1,000. So people resist the urge, put the selfies away for later, David.